Welcome everyone. Welcome back. Or welcome to the channel, should I say. Let's play Resident Evil 3. So I'll show you this these high graphics and a few mods. But my chair don't work. Got to old beaches on. Check this out. The girl from The Last of Us. With the shotgun from Cyberpunk. I think that's what it is. Mad game, this. The cat's knocking the microphone about. Well, let's have a look. I need to go find the lockpick. Check this out. How's everyone doing? Everyone good? So I can't get to this area, can I? So maybe I can. So
thank you.
Right. Straight ahead. I can't hear my voice because it's a little bit weird experience. Plus my voice barely works. Wow, look at that reflection. I think his costume's bothering me because it kind of seems like she's not really old enough to wear it or something. She's not, definitely not Jill's age anyway. Nice colour though, wasn't it? I'll end up switching back. Yep, what's he saying? Eh, where is this thing? Oh, of course it's right here. It's need power or something. Is locked. All right, off we go. I think I went to the wrong place. I've never played this number 3 remake ever. I like going through doors with a dodger. Don't know, this backpack's kind of a saggy old backpack's kind of hard to look after seeing other things. One lockpick somewhere. Oh, it's a dead end. Shite. Hiya. I think it's with a guy sat on the floor, like, maybe somewhere around there. Wow, it looks good. It's running with a grenade. Thank you. I think I'd rather switch back to original Jill, but I don't think you can. Anyway, don't need to be in here unless that box is in here. Missed it somewhere. I need a lockpick. A walking feeling. That's all I liked about Remake of Number 2. Yeah, movements and stuff. Cool. Very cool. I can definitely hear something. Oh, well, that noise meant something, didn't it? I don't think I'm comfortable with not being able to hear my voice. Well, here we are. What do we have?
Heading down.
I think this is the box, what I need. Lovely, this is what I need. Easy money. Thank you, sir. Oh, it's a dead end.
Shutting down. Combat efficiency rating has been increased exponentially.
Don't mean I can go straight through here. And that's the furthest I've been in this game. Right there through that lock. Whoa. It automatically goes backwards if you're not moving. That's pretty cool. So what if you hit Q? Oh shit, here we go. I left all my stuff in the box. Oh. Fair enough. Ugh. 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 I think I'm gonna be sick.
Shutting down.
Wow, crazy that. Whoa, parasite at the bottom, look at that. Whoa, that's insane. This is fucking crazy. It's not my first time in hell. If that worked.
Oh, fucking gross.
Yeah. I didn't even have to be like that. I thought I couldn't get the parasite out. Alright. She. Well, that makes things easier. What he's got. Does that thing have legs? Whoa. It's a dude. It's like aliens. Chance nuts. Yeah, man. Nice. That's a mad way to finish it. Crazy gamers. Gonna be all kinds of shit in here. Oh, that was fast. I'm impressed by my own shooting today.
Shutting down.
How are you enjoying your time in hell?
Shutting down.
His name is Constantine. John. Whoa. That's how you do that. Just cleaning up in hell. And where I am. Whoa. Alright, this way. Or did I come this way? I did, didn't I? Alright, yeah, successfully did that. So much walking. So what's this? Alright, so do I need to do that one as well? If I knew it was so easy to kill, I wouldn't use a shotgun. So I need to go to the... Oh, that's my cat. Oh, there's more of them. 2 of 4. Shit.
Shutting down.
Don't have much bullets in general. There's one, I think. Bullets. Shit. Uh-oh. Grenade.
Watch your fingers.
Watch your fingers, watch this. I thought the lockpick was a nunchuck. Oh fuck. Shit, what am I gonna do now? Excuse me, sir. Oh no, there's loads of them. Where is this thing? Just, what's that? Supplies. Close that fucking door. What's up here? There has to be supplies. Shit. Spawned over there. Oh, alright, fella. Alright, I can do it, I just have to be fast. Last one.
Out of here.
go. Oof, that was close. That was close. Success. Come back with no ammo. One heal. But success. Cool. Oh, it's Oh, I thought it was an hardcore. I don't think it is.
Okay. All that leaves is the main power switch.
Yeah.
Enjoy that.
I just love that music.
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going.
What the fuck?
Next up
going?
Is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right. I think I know the building.
Really? Way to go, partner.
She definitely looks too young to be
not your partner.
That's better. But it's sounds pretty too. Your backpack's so good, isn't it? Kind of. Got a survival look, I guess. If my voice sounds weird, it's because I can't hear it because it's all beaches.
Combat efficiency rating has been increased exponentially.
Ooh, I have the tool. Done that before with the exact same tools. Well, a haircut. Cool feeling when you actually turns. Did I leave any of those behind? Yeah? What's that? Oh, is that the box? Yeah, boxing typewriter. Well, I'm definitely not going back in there. Yeah, man, good stuff. Ah, whoa. Yeah. That's right, we use his head to get through those. Combat music as well. Oh no. What are you expecting them to do in this situation? This way. Oh fuck. I most definitely wasn't expecting that. Yeah, I was not expecting that, no.
Shutting down.
Oh, I've got bullets.
Combat efficiency rate. Oh, beautiful. Ooh, fuck.
Carlos, that thing is still alive. It's after me.
What? Run!
Wow, that was intense.
Not until I get traffic control online.
That was intense. Did you see that dodge? Treasures are hidden within. Awesome, I can't wait to find out. Is it a green herb? Alright. I wonder what this would be like in first person view. That'd be interesting. That dodge was absolutely beautiful. Second. Okay. We're on it. Let's go see what we're on. Oh, my cat's tail's going straight down my TV. Ha! Oh shit, wrong way. Oh, what are you doing here? Turn it up. Oh shit, this is intense. Uh oh. That got intense fast. Stay back, sir.
Watch your finger.
Ooh. Whoa. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? I'm out of here. Stop. What the fuck? I dodged him. I fucking dodged him. You see that coming here? Oh shit, that hurt. Get off my car. Just fucking save room, mate. Oh, awesome. I don't know if I was swearing then, but if I did, if I was, there's no need for it. But yeah, that was intense. His footsteps were real loud as well. I didn't know. I didn't know it'd be like that. It's like a fast Mr. X. Seemed to stood down his phone. Yeah, pretty cool that. Yeah, vampires in Resident Evil 8 surprised me. I actually think they're a cool enemy. And this dude's pretty cool as well. Right. Back to business. I think I best use this head spray, right? Because it's probably going to... He's going to give me an uppercut from hell. Hmm. Suppose I can go into danger car. Yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Holy shit, that's terrifying. I've got turtle beaches on the my lips are sticking together. Yeah, it's so loud on my head, as if he just came running at the room like that. I did not expect this. Holy shit. Where is he? Oh. What's up, man? Told you, we're just chilling around the corner. 1 foot out of that room and he's on you. You better get back in your room. As if he's just stood around the corner. So, I ain't gonna be able to unlock anything without him punching me in the back of the head. Alright, I can come out over the side. Still nowhere near the destination though. I've actually gone away from it. Because I think it's here. I wonder if you end up going somewhere else in this game, or is it just underground, like, number two? Right then, so... yeah, out that way. Do you remember on Silent Hill film when she sees map on wall and starts memorising it all? Pretty cool. Right, to the right. All the way upstairs with him chasing me. To the right. Through here. Wait, don't I need to go to main switch? Want that, I guess. If that's the case, I'm very close. Bring the trains online in the subway office. Is that the same as a subway control room? Subway office. Right. Would this happen to be way back where I was earlier? Oh! barrel. Check this out. Oh, she's a dead end. Check this out. Is this how I get out? I've got 3 bullets. Alright, up here I think. Although I'm fairly sure that's not even where I'm supposed to be going. Crazy this. Can't believe how intense it got. Right, fuck. Let's go. Oh my god. I just dodged everybody.
Okay, back again.
I just dodged everybody.
Carlos, I'm in the control room.
Can you believe it?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
Okay, give me a sec.
Jimmy there, has he? Or Jimmy, whatever you want to call it.
Weapon has exceeded maximum operational parameters. Shutting down.
I'm biting my tongue, is that normal?
Combat efficiency rating has been increased exponentially.
Alright, where are we headed?
Train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
You what, fella? Whoa, what does this mean? Right, I get it. Recipe. Or is it an F? Yeah, maybe it's what was that? I have absolutely no idea what is this. Oh, what does that mean? What does that even mean? Right, so is it like number 2 you're gonna need? Number 3. See. E perhaps? Well, it is to guessing and having no clue what this even is. So is it like S? M? This makes no sense to me, you know. I don't know squat about if it's train timetable things. Is it one of those things where I'm supposed to have the answer and I'm just straight up guessing?
Unable to establish route. Please try again.
Okay. Be honest, I ain't got a clue what I'm doing. He could actually come in here, couldn't he? Well, maybe. Alright, now I can see the numbers. That makes more sense. O2. Wow, this is complicated.
Please enter our group.
I'm gonna end up doing what any reasonably sane person would do right now. Find an answer real quick, run the phone and keep going. Wonder what this means. Because that's a peer. It needs to be O. Right. Yes. It's closed at the bottom, so it needs to go through 3. I thought that might happen. And back up to 1. Array 3. SA2. And FO1. Can't remember if FA is right. Oh yeah, so it is an F win. Yeah, FAO2.
What did he say? Redstone Street to Fox Park.
And then,
shutting down.
Alright, so RA3. Start
with. What did he say? Redstone Street to Fox Park.
Yeah, RA3.
Shutting down.
So that's going down to SA. Or two.
What did he say? Redstone Street to Fox Park.
Fox Park, one.
Valid route, confirmed.
Carlos, it's me.
Beautiful.
I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Beautiful. Good stuff. That felt real good figuring out. We'll take a Roswell, something from Roswell Crusher first.
Shutting down.
Oh, Nemesis is out there. Right. Plot a route once again. What's that all about? Simple Jack. Straight to the left. So, outside. I might just get to a safe point and then possibly stop it there for now. As if be some mad stuff, even in hell at one point shooting creatures. So yeah, downstairs, crossroads. People doing.
Watch your fingers.
Whoa. What kind of experience is this? Watch this. Beautiful. Save room music. came out the wrong door. Whoa. See that book? Oh, it's not a book, is it? Yeah, that was crazy, that. Don't know why I keep doing it. But yeah, I'm gonna stop it now.
Maximum operational parameters. Shutting down. Combat efficiency rating. Watch your fingers.
It's what we would say that. Celebration music. Enjoying her music just like I was. See a brew and all. Well, time to go. And I'll see you next time. Wow, is that? Yeah, just over an hour. Good stuff. Good stuff.